Hi guys, it's Daily Fortnite Gold. It is Tuesday the 21st of May 2019. Hope you're all doing well. Welcome to today's video. In the news today, we've got just less than 2 hours now to complete the John Wick challenges, and the items will be leaving the shop soon. They are all in the shop today, but I think today will be the last day for you to get them. No one new guys, so we're going to go straight into the item shop. In the shop today, we have got a total of 3 legendary, 4 epic, 5 rare, and 6 uncommon, a total of 18 items under the busy shop. So in the shop today, we've got the bite mark as part of the Dino Guard set, like that. Got the pterodactyl glider, I love that glider, super cool glider. Rex's back, legendary, love this skin. Back, complete with the Batling Scaly, look at that, super cool, love that one. And we've got also TRICERA OPS, complete with the Hatchling Backbling, great skin that one. MAVEN back, love this outfit. Part of the Calculator Cool set, comes complete with a rather cool looking black Batling there. Techie, got a T-square, yep, that's okay. And love the paper aeroplane, super cool glider this one, definitely want to get this one, love that. Then we've still got all the John Wick items, so we've got the 2 styles of John Wick there, got the awesome Assassin's Pack, the simple sledge, the Assassin's Wrap, looks amazing. Bulletproof, works quite well with that skin. And then we've got the Seeing You as well. So we've got the Coaxial Copter in, part of the Tech Ops set. Like that one. Test Sergeant. Nope. No backbling on that one. Infinite Dabs back. That's a rare one. Drop the Base. Love this one. One of my favourites, that one. Got the Gold Digger, part of the Fatal Fielder set. And then we got the Sunflower item. Now you guys probably know I'm not a big fan of these skins. No backlink on that one. So that's it for the shop today guys. Not often we see 3 legendary skins. Do feel I need to do something with the shops, it's going to get a bit repetitive, a bit bland. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below, how they could improve it. Definitely think there's a few things that they could do. If you did enjoy the video guys, give us a big thumbs up. If you're new to these channel, if you're new to these parts, hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you don't miss a single video. Don't forget guys, you can still be in with a chance to win an emote. So all you need to do is like this video and in the comments below put your epic gamer tag. So just like the video, in the comments below put your epic gamer tag. Probably do the draw either tomorrow or Thursday. At the moment I've only got two guys actually in the draw, so you've got a very good chance of winning at this stage. So new subscribers are welcome as well, so just subscribe and do exactly the same thing with it and you'll be in with a chance to win. As always guys, thanks very much for your ongoing feedback, comment and support. It's amazing, I really do appreciate it. Thanks for watching and I'll see you guys soon. Thanks for watching guys, if you enjoyed the video, I'm sure you've already given it a big thumbs up. If not, you can quickly go and do that now. Hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell to be notified at the split second the videos come onto the channel. Most of all, guys, thanks for watching, take care, and I'll see you soon.